Hello, my name is Ford Boone. I'm a senior product manager for vehicle dynamics test systems, virtual testing, and hybrid simulation technologies at MTS Systems Corporation. Today I'm at our operations facility where we manufacture, assemble, and check out our test systems. Today we're going to take a look at MTS damper systems, like this electromagnetic actuated damper test system that can be combined with mechanical hardware in the loop or mHIL technology to solve vehicle development challenges while saving time and cost. Let's start with looking at some modern vehicle development challenges, such as autonomous and electric vehicle platforms with new technologies and new vehicle technologies and interfaces for these vehicles, such as semi-active and active suspension subsystems. As shown to the right is Tenneco's continuously variable semi-active or CVSA suspension technology. This technology takes inputs from vehicle sensors in the driver and calculates outputs to a semi-active damper assembly to improve vehicle handling, ride, and NVH characteristics, providing the desired driving experience of the driver. Also, new functional safety requirements like ISO 26262, an international standard for functional safety of electrical and/or electronic systems installed in production road vehicles. And last, increased development pressure. It's a constant pressure to reduce cost and time to market. Globalization of vehicle platforms also creates development pressure and losing human resources and experience over time, as well as evolving test methodologies. All are modern vehicle development challenges facing vehicle development engineers today. With a real vehicle system, vehicle dynamicists look at a vehicle level response with a driver maneuver input and a road surface that the vehicle is driving over. With MTS mechanical hardware in the loop technology, we create a simulated vehicle system with the same inputs and desired vehicle level response output. But instead of a real vehicle, we take a virtual model of the vehicle combined with a physical loading rig representing the parts under test. In this case, four dampers in the loop of the virtual vehicle model to create a simulated vehicle system. The objective is to use a simulated vehicle system for vehicle development by running vehicle level evaluations, such as real world driving or proving ground testing, with only a subsystem of damper parts. The mHIL damper system components are first, mechanical test technologies from MTS, including electromagnetic actuation loading rig controller, and application interface. Model and real-time simulation items, including the vehicle model software, and a real-time simulator or HIL system, where the software runs and the ECU is conditioned. And last, an integration from MTS combining these technologies together. mHIL damper systems can be used for a variety of applications around passive, semi-active, and active damper suspension and technology developments. Examples include maneuver-based tests for vehicle-level subsystem and component evaluations, damper algorithm development, component evaluation and correlation, track support evaluation programs, fault and limit handling events, and traditional damper characterization work, including comprehensive force and friction evaluation. It also can be used for expanded use into ride, road, and four-poster type of simulation. One of the benefits of MTS hybrid simulation is it works well with existing tools and methods in the vehicle development process. As shown on the left is the computer-aided engineering tools used for development and initial validation. On the right is track testing, which is used for tuning and final pre-production prototype evaluation and validation. In the center, we can use MTS testing tools for traditional damper characterization, or we can use our hybrid simulation technologies to extend the use of all the tools together into a vehicle-level evaluation environment with only a subsystem of parts. Another mHIL damper system benefit is accelerated vehicle development. The system allows an optimized vehicle development process, reducing vehicle development costs and time by enhancing CE model development, allowing the vehicle development engineer to achieve faster validation cycles with more realistic answers earlier in the development process, by providing a more accurate physical testing environment, and by achieving the vehicle targets with reduced quantity and dependency of vehicle prototypes, instrumentation, data acquisition, track time, and track evaluation costs. We hope this video has helped you understand and want to learn more about MTS mHIL damper test systems. Please check out other reference materials available here on the MTS website, and of course, you can always contact MTS about how we can meet your needs with proven MTS hybrid simulation technologies. Thank you.